Greetings and welcome to a new video. So guys, if you previously used the Uncover permanent package that does not expire even after 7 days, meaning it will not require any re-signing once installed, but when you jailbreak your device, you were getting stuck on disabling code signing and the jailbreak was not working for many users. So I will show you a new package released by a developer that fixes this problem. So a new Uncover permasign package has been released by Ishitoshu. You can check it out here. Again, this will not require any re-signing. Once installed, it will also work if you reboot your device. I'll show you how to get it and install it on your compatible devices. If you open this link, you can check it out that it is compatible with iOS 14 to 14.3. It is free. So this code signing problem is fixed in Uncover version 6.2.0, which is available on this repo. Newly announced, you can now even downgrade or upgrade the version of Uncover from 6.0.2, 6.1.1, 6.1.2. If you want to change the version, you have to remove the previous Uncover permasigner and then install the new one. I will show you that in a second. Now to use this package, you just have to open Cydia, go to sources, and you have to add this source, cydia.ishitoshu.com. Open this source, all packages, and you have to search for Uncover from here. Here is the Uncover, and now you can simply install it from here. Just click modify and install. So the compatible versions are of course iOS 14 and up. Now if you want to change the version, just click modify, click downgrade, and now you can choose the version you want from here. Just simply select the version and you will continue installing from here. I am on iOS 12, that's why it is giving me this depends error. But if you are on a compatible version, it will definitely work for you and the code signing error will be fixed for you. That's all for this video guys. If you still have problem, please ask in the comment section and I will help you. I will see you in a new video. Goodbye.